Welcome to WhatVwant, a technology blog. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you 6 best free video calling sites. For more information about this tutorial, visit our article. Link provided in the description. If you are new to our channel, click on red color subscribe button and turn on notification for regular updates. Without any delay, let's get started. Before getting into the list, firstly let's know the use of free video call sites. These days, connecting to someone became a very easy task. You can do it just by creating a profile on those free video calling sites, and getting mutual likes to your profile will lead you to start video calling. Another use of these free video calling sites is people who are away from family, friends, and beloved ones in order to do their works or business will be in touch with these kind of free sites. Video calls are helping a lot in meeting or seeing their loved ones whenever needed. These free video calling sites are helpful for those people who are single and interested to chat with girls. Number 1, Tiny Chat. Best unknown video call website. Tiny Chat is a famous site for online video chatting. By using this video chat, you can chat with multiple members at a time in a smaller thumbnail which is available in the middle of the screen. You can search for unknown people by your location, and it will show who is nearby you. With this video chat, you can meet new people, and make them friends with your chatting. Tiny Chat Video Chat is available in both desktop and mobile applications. It has both free and premium plans. Number 2, Talk with Stranger. Free online video chat with stranger without registration. Talk with Stranger is the best alternative to online video call with strangers. It will help you to do free video call online without any kind of registration. You can invite someone to get in touch with you. And, ignoring someone just by clicking on ignore option. You can use this site, by creating an account which will add your contact list to the site. Or else, you can simply log in as a guest and start chatting. Number 3, Inches Chatous. Easy site to make video call with unknown. Chatous is another video chatting site that will help you to turn strangers to loved ones. You can make text messages along with video chat with this site. In this site, if you are doing video call, your screen will split into two parts. One part is for video, and another is for texting. On that text tab, you can text to someone else. This application can be accessed from desktop and mobile devices. Number 4, FaceFlow. FaceFlow is the best site to connect with unknown people and video chat with them. It is a simple process to make new friends. Firstly, you have to log into this site before a face-to-face chat with unknown people. You need to add someone to your friend list to start the video chat with them. Number 5, Cam-to-Cam Chatrooms. Best mobile video chat with strangers. Cam-to-Cam Chatrooms is one of the video chatting sites. If you are searching for a girl or boy, you must need to try this site to chat with strangers to get connected to them. On this site, you can create a chat room and invite someone to video chat with you. This site is 100% private, and provides a lot of features once you sign up. Creating an account on this site is free. You can access this site from desktop and mobile devices. Number 6, Camgo. Camgo's Cam-to-Cam Chat has everything you could ask for to socialize online. You can enjoy both webcam and text chat options. Each user gets to decide how long they stay in a chat, and it's easy to focus on a specific topic to get more accurate matches. You might be looking for friendship, romance, or just basic interaction. No matter what you want, there are thousands of potential matches on Camgo waiting to be discovered. We all need social interaction once in a while, and if we can get it without even having to go out of the house. Hope you like this tutorial. For more information, visit our article. Link provided in the description. Subscribe to the channel for more interesting videos, and don't forget to hit the bell icon.